Good afternoon. I am looking for a Geek Sheriff. Are any of you Geek Sheriff? Come on, lads. Do any of you know where I might find a Commander Geek Sheriff?
1 minute, s'il vous plaît.
So is one of you Guy Chiron, or not?
I'm sorry, monsieur, but Guy was killed in action.
I see. Well, can I please speak to your second-in-command, Jean-Paul?
I'm sorry, but he's buried over there.
Your third-in-command, Pierre Couteau?
Pierre, he rests beside Jean-Paul.
Raymond Riel?
He is dead.
Philip Boudreau?
Also dead.
I do not have his full name, but it says here that your sixth-in-command is Point Man?
Horribly dead.
Horribly dead?
Terribly, terribly, terribly dead.
No more questions, monsieur.
All right, okay.
Not until you answer this series of 10 questions.
Well, I suppose.
The rules are very simple. Answer 7 correctly to advance to the next round.
Well, I'm not...
1 minute on the clock, please.
Well...
And begin. Did you bring any cheese?
No.
If you add, what kind would it be?
Cheddar. Swiss. Brie.
Would you bring wine with the cheese?
Yes.
Is your name Richard?
No.
Because of your name, were you ever called Dick in high school?
No.
Do you like to be called Dick?
No. Yes.
If you had a tank turret pierced through your torso, how long would you expect to live?
Well, I suppose I'd be dead instantly.
3 days. The answer is 3 days. God damn it. Why won't somebody help the point man?
Do you like spoons?
Yes.
Do you like spooning with men?
No.
Are you not actually an alien sent here by Purple Team to infiltrate and destroy us? Like in that episode of Star Trek Next Generation where Riker is eating those grubs and you know something is wrong because he's eating grubs.
Riker, stop eating those grubs.
Shut your mouth, head, Picard.
No.
No, but I did enjoy that episode.
Okay, monsieur. What can we do for you?
Well... My name is Brian Linden, and I am a field inspector for Green Team shareholders. They have some growing concerns about your latest progress and budget report.
Really? Like what?
Well, the records show that you've sent for reinforcements and weapons twice a week for the last 6 months. You've had 9, check that, 15 commanding officers die in battle. You've lost 7 warthogs and a battle tank to the enemy. And it says here, you lost the flag during a skirmish against a single red soldier. How the devil did you let that happen?
We were ambushed. There was nothing we could do.
Listen, bottom line is, our investors, your investors, need to see results. You can't expect them to keep pouring money into a ballooning failure now, can you?
Just hold on for a second. It's not just about the dollars and cents, see? We risk our lives out here every day. I mean, people are shooting at us. It's really heavy stuff, man. Oh, my gingerbread men are done. Who wants milk and cookies?
Okay. Well, I've been informed that you got 3 top secret projects on the go. Your investors are anxious to see how these projects are coming along. So bring me up to speed.
Well, first, we built a fleet of remotely controlled warthogs. But they still have some glitches.
Did you test them?
Oh, yes, but of course. Oh, we had to hide in the base for 8 hours till they ran out of ammo and fuel. We lost 3 good men that day.
I see. And what about this cloning machine?
It works great. We built an army of 50 men and had big plans to invade the Red Base.
What do you mean by you had plans?
Okay, Green Team! Are you guys ready? Let's do it! Attack the Red Base! Okay, you funny guys. We come for serious this time. Green team, let's go!
I think they lack the motivation.
So what's the third project?
The last project. It prevents our men from dying when they have the warthog dropped on their heads.
And that happens a lot around here?
Oh yes, you'd be surprised.
Well, I'm going to have to see a demonstration.
Of course. Not a problem. Hey, Sebastian, are you ready?
Well, not really. My boot's untied and I can't see anything.
Drop the hog!
God damn! My head's all right, but I think my legs are broken.
God damn it! Just acknowledge me! I'm out here dying! I need serious help! I need medical attention! Please! I don't feel safe out here! I'm burning in the hot sun! I see rats! Help! They're very big rats!
Okay, let's review. So you have a partially working oversized helmet, remote-controlled warthogs with no ammo or fuel, and 50 unmotivated clones.
Actually, those clones, well...
What?
Well, you see, clone testing day was the same as warthog testing day.
So...
Well, what happened was...
Jesus. All right. Well, I've seen enough. I'm heading back with my report.
Oh, mon dieu.
I know it's not easy out here, but you've got to turn this ship around. There's a lot at stake here. Okay, see you later.
Don't use the rockets! Broken. Shit.
What the fuck is that smell?
Did you warp from the green base?
Yes, why?
Yeah, there's no going back.
Damn it.
You got any cheese?
Oh god, no, please help me. They're getting so close. Please, they can smell the cheese in my pockets. Help me, no.